know her well say this disappearing act is unlike this mother-to-be. Friends and family of the missing woman went to her home today near 81st and Vernon, seeking the public's help.
When I was just home, she just come, and I'd be like, Kierra, what happened? Like, what was going on? But it's like I'm losing hope. It's been 6 days.
For several hours Monday afternoon, they passed out flyers, stopping drivers, leaving information on parked cars, and walking the neighborhood.
Well, somebody know where she at. She not just gonna up and do this. Evidently, somebody grabbed her or something.
26-year-old Kierra Coles is a postal worker. She just recently moved into a new apartment and bought a car, which she left behind when she vanished last week.
She would have told me something. She wouldn't just go all this time with her phone just going to voicemail.
Her mother went through that SUV Monday night.
Just to see, you know, if it was anything in there, saying anything, you know, maybe a receipt from actually the last day she, you know, was moving or, you know, had moved or whatever, just to satisfy me, just to look.
She found her missing daughter's purse, now wrapped in a plastic bag for police, and her cell phone, but she didn't find her daughter's wallet or keys. Friend Makita Bryant believes she was the last friend to see Coles.
She heard her baby heartbeat for the first time, and she was really excited about that. She left my house to go to the WIC office. She had an appointment, and that was around 5, 6 p.m.
That was Tuesday. Kierra Coles went missing a day later. And police told the family to take that found cell phone to the store to try to see if they can get it unlocked there. Police need your help. If you know anything about this case, you're urged to contact the Chicago Police Department. There is a $2,000 reward for information in this case.